Now we're gonna break to an LL Cool J video, so...